Okay, so I'm going to order a steak there, the Brex.
Put it all there.
Can I have a steak pie, please?
Lush. Here you go.
Steak bits and Tommy Clavett. Alright, so I'm heading on my way to Morgan's like usual. What should I get, guys?
Look at all these choices right here.
Oh, where's the Kanzelugas at?
How much you need? I'll get a Lucozade. Yay! That'll go nicely with my steak bake.
It's like home back is out of the freezer aisle. That hasn't been united in such a while. Pop tarts, cereal. So you like that stuff, nice. Alcohol?
Not old enough yet, need a bit more on yet.
Let's see, what should I get?
For sure.
Thank
you. Okay. Oh, got my pie. Sorry about that. No, I wish I brought it.
There. It's never got old. Okay. Goodbye, town.
I'll see you later.
Oh, why did you put your big European on?
I'm going to the Corpus Civil. CSGO. What are you getting, Lee?
Oh, looks like it's only a quid.
Good sugar.
It's true.
But you like pink lemonade, though, don't you? I don't know. I don't even know how much money I've got.
Yeah, okay.
Did you hear that?
What?
All these wrappers I've got, not even much there. I know.
Yeah, like, I said his phone was stolen to this other lad, and he was like, oh. He went along with it on Monday, so they're like, oh, is your phone been stolen? He's like, oh, yeah. And they were like, oh, he had it in Billingham and that.
Yeah.
No, I was just laughing.
You know what, I'm just going to get a fudge or something.
There's chocolate juice.
Chocolate
yeah.
Juice?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. I wish they made the big fudge bars, like...
Like
a jumbo size of this. Remember when Freddo used to be like 15p? Now they're 25p. I remember.
Get my thing.
$25, please.
Is that change?
Yeah.